And Firewatch Now, firefighters quickly contained a wildfire in Fernley over the weekend. Crews were called out to the area of Dreyer and Sweetwater Lanes just after noon on Saturday. They put out the flames in less than an hour and contained them to about 22 acres. It never damaged any homes.